And new tonight, the Alleghany High School community is mourning the loss of one of their own. The girls' basketball coach, Danny Keene, was killed during a car crash Sunday. According to the school's principal, police told him that a driver crossed the line and hit Keene's car. Keene coached the Mountaineers girls' varsity program for 24 years. The team was supposed to play Monday night. That game has been postponed.